seated spinal twist. Bring one leg into your body and the opposite knee to your chest. Place that ankle over your opposite thigh and use this top leg as a little bit of leverage as you keep your back flat, spine toward, pointing toward the ceiling, and then rotate. And if that's a little bit too much for you, too much pretzel-like stuff happening here, you can keep that bottom leg straight, cross your opposite leg over, and now do your twist.